Yeah.
That's all right. We used to drive back together from reserve games, and honestly, his car used to walk out with a headache, like, because he was just MC Smalley, all that stuff on straight off, and it was just like, you've already played a game, your head was fried, and then you'd stick that on the car, and you're like, Jesus Christ, this guy's off his rocker. I mean, even just like leading the team out at stadium, like every week, you know, I don't think that feeling's ever going to get old, but I haven't let myself think about it too much, because I think, like, I don't want it to take my mind away from, you know, training well for the next couple of weeks, making sure the lads are in the league games. And but I know it's going to be, you know, a once in a lifetime sort of experience. Hopefully it's not once in a lifetime. Hopefully it's not playoff final either. But you know, it's you're not going to have many moments like this in your career, so it's something that I'm really looking forward to. Enjoy it, make the most of it, because as I say, it's a great experience, but don't let it deter us from the fact that we want to get promoted.